Well then, come on. There we go. One down.
A shut match.
Well, all that did not go as planned, but worked out in the end. The dog here. Nope, the dog is down there.
So this could be tampered with. Ashworth could be cut off from the void entirely. No more witchcraft.
There we go. And save game. There we go. And cool.
Things I could do. The touch of the void. The lava. It was everything I had. Leave me be. That's it. I'm done. That's it.
I'm done. Time to kill a doggo. Where? Where's the dog? Seriously, what happened with the dog? It was supposed to be here.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
Well, she could ask her right away, but meh. Okay. Yo, Delilah.
As if you could ever hide your face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last.
It's done. Brianna Ashworth is no longer a witch.
You villain! You don't even know what you've done. A great bloom wilts and fades from the world.
Delilah, I will take apart everything you've built until I have what's mine.
Oh, Brianna. I don't believe we will speak again. The thought of seeing you reduced to such a pale, sad thing. It's too much to bear.
I hate you for this, child.
Your fault.
Hold on to that hate, usurper. You deserve worse, and you're going to get it.
Broken whalebone sword? What? Oh, it's one of the prize things you can get. Does this go? Saw a land falling from a cinema. Ooh, that's sweet. Did not say it reduces the damage taken though. Already read this, right? Apparently not. Anything else in here? Oof. For a second there, I thought it was going to explode. Whew, gave me a heart attack. Strange painting. Well, yeah. Ooh, wait, is that a painting? Is it further down? Wait, where? It's a painting from up there. What? Where? There. Oh, it's just a map over the place.
Mother, would I even be in this situation if you'd lived?
Probably not. Ooh, that was close. Poor dude. Seriously though, this is just disturbing. Like having put up chairs just to watch them torture him. Creepy witches. Extremely creepy witches. There's supposed to be witches here. Wait, there are no witches here? That's probably the strangest thing. Any more flammable objects? Yes, there is. Oh, they're dead? The blood flies killed them. Blood flies killed them. Flammable. There should be a dog in this room. Doggo. What? Huh. Strange. Breaking. Ooh. Yeah. Is that his friend? They get to the room and second floor. Yeah, we're all ready. Too bad, dude. Too bad. Let's go back down here. Ooh. Parasonic, and we got another bone charm. What is this? Blood sacrifice. Killing blood flies or rats restore health. Huh. That might actually be useful. We got keys. That's what we wanted. Now I remember. I had a problem getting into the place before. Body down there. Why is there a body down there? What is that place? It's in the sewers. That's a lot of blood flies. Blood flies. I really need to stop saying that. Well, it's close enough, I guess, but... Ooh, I can do this. Well, then let's head back to check out Ashworth's recording over here. There we go. Oh, there's a thing up there you can explode. Okay, we're done here. Although, I still want the Bowden Charm and Rune. Really not a smart idea to just run around. Oh yeah, now I remember. It's up at the top where we were before. Need to get into the other rooms. Where am I even going now? Seriously, where am I even on my own? Okay, let's see how to get back. Yes, this is the other room. No, it's the same room. I'm just stupid. Well, we can get Bone Charm first. Bone Charm is up there, right? Yes. So let's use the elevator. Can't use the elevator, it seems. How do we... Oh, well, yes we can. What? Wait, what? Okay. Take that. Ooh, what's this? Fading light. Far reach blink as consume no mana if used within a second of... Ooh, that's actually really good. You know what? Let's do this as well. Why not? Not really that we needed to do it. Wait, no! Using the broken lenses took away all of the... it killed all the witches and took away all of the dogs and plants. I see. No wonder we haven't met anyone since we did that. Stupid fire.